few days ago, my chain fell off the big ring into the small and then even below the small ring. And I got really distracted and forgot how to ride my bicycle, and my ankle touched the big chain ring, which I should A, clean, but B, really made my sock dirty. And I was wearing new white socks. So I'm going to show you how to get rid of chain stems or noob stems by your big chain ring now. First of all, you need socks, of course. I'm taking my Sunday socks from North Face and put them on this feet. Don't try this at home. Oh no. Oh, look at that. Really bad stamp from my chain. But we're gonna fix this with something you have at home already in just 10 minutes of work maximum. First of all, put your sock off and do not fucking wash it. Just take it off. Here it is. Now let's go to the other room where I'm gonna fix this. And that's all we're gonna need to get them clean again. Butter doesn't have to be salty. The kitchen paper and the glass. What we do now? We take the sock and spin it on the glass like this. So we have, or maybe we take something else which is longer. That's a big stamp here. We take the chain cleaner. Step two, open the butter. I love butter, but also margarine or something else, which is not yellow, should be possible for this. And take some butter and then apply it to the stamp. We really want to work this into the sock, into the material. So pull it like this. More butter. And then you can already see the chain oil coming off, because fat soaks out the fat from the oil of the sock. You're gonna see we are smearing this a bit into the sock, which is not optimal, but it's just the first of many kitchen papers. More butter. Looks already better, but we can still see slightly gray things, so maybe work it a bit more. And then the last time adding butter. It really does look quite decent already. I'm a perfectionist, so I'm gonna take off another, I just take the rest of the butter out, and then we will need to wash it in dishwash water. But first of all, the last kitchen paper. It's nearly no more chain oil coming out. So no more gray color like in these, way less now. Yeah, what's really tricky is this, because you have also some chain oil from the inside. So I'm gonna take this, I don't know what this is called, whatever, and just pull it and take the last gray out of it. Now we clean the chain cleaner again so my boyfriend won't kill me. And this is my sock now. You still see a bit from the gray, but it's gonna leave when I wash it with normal generic dishwash cleaner. Let's go and do this. So this is the sock, here was the stain. After we cleaned out most of the rest of the butter with dishwasher, I'm gonna put it into the washing machine with the normal sportswear now. So I get the little bit last rest of butter out of the sock, but I think it's already a pretty good outcome. I'm going to show it in daylight as well to you. This is how the socks look like now.
Oh, look at that. Really bad.
But I'm not gonna wait until this comes out of the washing machine again. You just saw it, it's pretty easy. You don't need anything expensive. You just need 10 minutes of your time and your socks will look like new, even though you got this noob stamp on them. So cycle on, have fun, never show anyone that you got this, because I already will I will receive probably a lot of haha messages. But to be honest, it happens. We are all just human, and we as long as we know how to help each other and ourselves, we are fine.